Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Twitch and Final Fantasy Dissidia Duodecim. And no, we want to do that. And yeah, we are going to use Round Chain for some reason. I mean, for no reason. Hopefully, yeah. Ow. Ow. Oh, I got assist now. Finally. About time. What I'm doing? Ow. Okay, that's a candy. Yeah, that is Plan B. Plan B always works for me.
You need to train more. Just kidding. I'm gonna win!
Yo! I love Plan B, really. Doping bowl. Actually that's good too, but I don't think I would use it now. Since I like Falcon Dive more. Oh, Plan B. He ruined Plan B. Hey. As you may know, he fights very good with Ethis. Because her... Well, that move of hers is pretty nice after... You know, after chase. Chase, oh yeah. Flower in the head, but cool. Okay. And my happy move. Beat crush. Water kick. Dolphin bowl, okay. And nothing worth equipping for now. Actually, yeah, it's worth equipping for some extent. Okay. And yeah, that should be it for her. Yeah. So let's move on. Yeah, plan B always works.
You need to train more. I'm kidding.
Yep, I mean that's it for this build, I think. Or did I do something? Nothing, okay. So finally, Tifa can make Kane open his mouth.
So no matter how hard we fight, we can't win. Getting these crystals sure is a pain. I wish they'd just show up already. Then we might have had a chance at actually ending things this time around.
Don't dwell on it. When you wake, you won't remember the things we've had to endure. And when you have your crystal, you'll have no more reason to despair.
I guess not. Well then, I guess we better go find everyone else.
What?
You thought I'd let you go alone? I mean, come on! You look like you're ready to fall over. I'm still not really sure what you're doing is right. Putting everyone to sleep and all. But you do. And you're going to keep on doing it, right? You believe in yourself, and you're going to go as far as you can. Well then, I am too. I don't want anyone else to get hurt. I want to help you fight so I can help keep everyone safe. It's not fair. I mean, getting summoned here, forced to fight. Disappearing. Everything. We're not just a bunch of faceless soldiers. We're friends. And we've been through a lot together.
We could well fall along the way and never see an end to this war. You'd still go.
You're still going. You know what we're up against, but you're not backing down.
I can make no promise you'll survive.
I know.
Kane. Got that right, Kane. So yeah. That's it for Tifa chapter, I guess. And then, we got the report. So yeah, we have finished the chapter now. And the last chapter for this video. Duo Destiny. Chapter 8. With the party fight. But hey, before that we still have report, huh? So let's go to the report and see Oh, okay, so we have to fight in this stage, and I have to unlock Sephiroth. But that will be for next time, okay? So this is Kitch, and thank you for watching. See you next time.